And it, the timeline of using each of those characters have been shorter. As the games went on, because I found more things interesting. Just went with Dex, because strength builds just, they probably still cut it, and they probably still can beat the game. I just don't see it. It's really hard to justify all this. All this, like, stupidly quick enemies. Well, not really stupidly quick, it's just really hard to deal with the strength build. You can't overly commit with, like, a jumping strong attack because you're just vulnerable for an eternity. I'm trying to find where the Erdtree favor seal is at. Is that? I'm gonna deviate for a bit. The second. I do need that Erdtree's favor too. It's just a free upgrade that I haven't gotten yet. I missed. Like, there's hardly anything to fight here, it's just... a few mini-boss enemies you've fought throughout the game, and then the boss rush, and that's it. I'm making it sound like I'm disappointed, but it's not that bad. In fact, like, the boss fights are actually really exciting. Target lock for a second. Oh shit. God damn, can't lock him down either. But yeah, like whatever it was doing, it was gonna hit me anyway, so I'm just like, screw it, just keep swinging. Slight improvement, I'll take it. Yeah, let's just finish this guy off. Oh, and he's enhanced. We hit the threshold, so we're good. Ah, poor timing on my part. Oh, whoa. Just wanted that damage, man. Come on. That's the only thing here, so this as far as I can tell. We'll take a look around. But yeah, I took this route, went back here, and three Ulcerated Tree Spirits. They don't give you any golden seeds. It's not like you need them anyway. I think with confidence I can say that there's nothing else here, so I'm just gonna move on.